Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. We're back on site and we're back on the roof. Let's check out how we're going to get on today. So today's job is continuing with the rafters. So we've got a couple of noggins to do. We've got to frame the last window, which we're going to finish that today. We've picked up some soffits, we've picked up some fascia boards, we've picked up some breathable membrane. We have all our battens already here and all that stuff. So today's job is to try and get this stuff ready for tiling, you know. We're also going to try and clear up the last bit of this soil as well. We've got another young chap coming in to give us a hand. He's on his way now. So him and MJ are probably going to try and bag up the rest of that soil so we can clear this area out. We need space because soon we'll be getting our concrete done on our oversight. Our floor inside, so we need to get this pathway cleared from the gate straight in so we can get our wheelbarrows of concrete in and stuff like that. But yeah, me and Mr. A are going to be on the roof most of the day. We're going to try and get this roof covered and watertight today, so let's get on with it. So this is the last of the soil that's going to be bagged up, and all this rubble here, pretty much we'll get all the rubble all in one pile for now, so we'll get in a skip. But all the soil, we're going to bag it up. The last time, if you remember, we did 120 bags of soil here. We've got another, I would say, probably about the same to do here. So I've got 120 bags. We did this, the three of us, in about 2 hours, so guys should be all right on this today. The foxes have been in here, unfortunately. You can see they've been ripped a bag open. We have a fox that visits here every day, literally leaves a surprise for us every morning, so we've got to look out where we're walking about. I wanted to quickly just show you guys some of this stuff that we're going to be using as well. This is basically an eaves tray, so we're going to be installing this at the end of the rafters, so this gets nailed onto the rafters on the overhang, and this bit goes down into the gutter. So you can see it's got a sort of little slope, and it's to support the membrane at the bottom so it doesn't sag too much here. So we'll also put a layer of membrane over this as well. So once we've finished our noggins, me and Mr. A and everything, we're gonna cut the ends of our rafters to get it ready for fascia board. We're gonna put our fascia boards on, put our soffits down here, and fascia boards around the front, some corners on, join in the middle here, and then we're good to go. So I know I mentioned before that we're doing a cold roof. Somebody was asking about how we're venting the roof. Basically, typically you'll vent down the bottom here and vent up the top. So we're going to be using a dry fit vented ridge, which we've done in a previous video when we did a garden house with a slate roof. We're going to be using the same thing up there, so that vents the top, and we're going to be venting down here. Now, the detail on this drawing was for a warm roof, so the fascia board is to be tight against the house, against keeping the eaves as low as we can. So we can't really have a vent down this end, but we're going to install vents in the actual fascia board. So between every rafter, there'll be a hole drilled, and there'll be a vent, sort of like a vent, round vent sort of thing that goes on it. But you won't see most of it once the guttering is on. But that's how we're going to vent that end, because that's the amount of space that we've got to work with. Just marking out our rafters. It's got a straight line. And then I'll use a level, draw a line down from here, straight down the level. And we just chop these rafters off. We'll be right back. So we have managed to cover the roof, as you can see. We've got our breathable membrane all the way over this. We've got three 1-2-3 strips, so they are a meter wide, and then we overlap them by 100 mil. So you've got 1-2-3 strips, 1-2-3 strips, and then a fourth strip sort of bridges and overlaps the two. Mr. A is just cutting the edges there. Tomorrow, they didn't have any in stock in the shop, so we gotta go somewhere else. But we'll pick up some undercloaks tomorrow, fit the undercloaks down the sides, then we can start battening this tomorrow. We just put these battens temporarily so that we could sort of walk on and help us to get this membrane on. But tomorrow we'll start our battening from there, work our way up all the way down, and we're done. The boys have been bagging up soil, as you can see, another ton of bags out there. I think another 120 bags we've done today, and there's still more to go.
All right, guys, so this is inside, just showing you what it looks like from inside where the membrane is. Obviously, we'll cut these out when we fit in the windows. Also, we put in these lateral restraint straps. People are asking about these. Yes, we put them in, so we put two here, one up there, one there, so two on each side. And basically, they're screwed to the joists, and they also sort of hook round the back of the blocks, and then they're screwed with plugs and wall plugs into the block as well. So lots and lots of restraints on this roof. But this is the inside. Once the outside is done, inside it will breeze, insulate, plasterboard and all that stuff. All right, guys, so this is what it's looking like from the outside here. Fascia boards are in, soffits are in. You can see our soffits underneath. So yeah, basically all we need to do is get our windows in, roof lanterns in, or roof skylight windows, door windows in, and then we're pretty much wrapped up the house. So yeah, we'll be back tomorrow. We'll be on that. As you can see, the guys have been clearing up around here. A lot of bags, a lot of rubbish to go. So all we got to do tomorrow is try to get all this bagged up here, this bit here, and then get all that bagged on the side, and then basically, yeah, that's all clear. We've got a nice pathway into the house now, because soon we will be getting hardcore in and putting the concrete in for the floor as well. So, but we are focusing on the roof. Get these battens in. We've got all our battens here, and we've got our slates here. So we'll be back on that tomorrow. So that's it from me, guys and girls. So we'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care.